3200 meter run is underway, and all field events should be starting as well. First call, boys and girls, 4x100 meter relay. Please check in at the blue and white tents south of the bleachers. Again, first call, girls, 4x100 meter relay. Second call, boys and girls, 4x100 meter relay. Please check in at the blue and white tents south of the bleachers. Also, as a reminder, make sure that you are wearing your mask. Only time you can remove your mask is when you are competing or hydrating. Remember, please keep your mask on. you are warming up on the infield, please be careful. Discus is taking place on the side of the infield. Also, first call, boys and girls, 800 meter run. First call, boys and girls, 800 meter run. Last call, boys and girls, 4x100 meter relay. You should be checked in, ready to warm. Second call, boys and girls, 800 meter run. track. Episcopal, lane 3. Emory Wiener, lane 4. Audi International, lane 5.
earmarked.
On the track, heat one of one, boys, 4x100 meter relay. Audi, lane 3, Episcopal, lane 4, St. Thomas, lane 5, Kincaid, lane 6. Last call, girls and boys, 800 meter run. First call, boys and girls, 100 and 110 meter. Coach Flatt, are we ready yet? Started. race on the track. Women, 800 meter run, heat number one on the track. on the track. Second call, girls 100 meter hurdles. Second call, boys 110 meter. at the blue and white tent south of the bleachers. Heat two, boys, 800 meter run on the track. Also, before we start this race, as a reminder, please keep your mask on unless you are competing. I repeat, your mask must remain on unless you are competing. Thank you. the girls 100 meter. Will be the girls 100 meter hurdles, immediately followed by the boys 110 meter hurdles. Boys and girls need to check in first call for the 100 meter dash. Boys and girls, please check in for the 100 meter dash first call at the blue and white tent south of the bleacher. Thank you. next on the track, we have the boys' 110 meter hurdles. There is only one heat. Boys and girls' 100 meter dash should be checked in. Last call, boys and girls' 100 meter dash. Thank you. next race on the track, boys 110 meter hurdles. Boys and girls 100 meter dash, you should be checked in and ready to run. First call, boys and girls 400 meter dash. Next event on the track, girls, 100 meter dash. Thank you. next event on the track is the first heat of the boys 100-meter dash. First heat, boys, 100-meter dash. Second call, boys and girls, 400-meter dash. Second call. if you would, do me a favor, up behind the white line. If you're on the infield, please back up behind the white line. We'll wait. Next event on the track, boys and girls, 400 meter dash. First call, girls and boys, girls. Thank you. First call, girls and boys, 200 meter dash. First call. next event on the track is the girls 300 meter hurdles. If please, a little assistance, put the hurdles on the white triangles. Hurdles go on the white triangles. next event on the track, the girls 300 meter hurdles. 300 meter hurdles. Final call, boys and girls, 200 meter dash. Please check in. First call, 1600 meter run. Next heat on the track, boys, 300 meter hurdles. Hurdles go up one notch. After this heat, please take the hurdles to the outside of the track. After this heat, please move the hurdles to the outside of the track. Thank you. track girls and boys 200 meter dash. Boys and girls 200 meter dash. Second call, boys and girls 1600 meter run. Second call, boys and girls 1600 meter run. Starter, please tap the receiver. If you are in the infield, please have a seat. If you are on the infield, please have a seat. For the upcoming heats of the 200 meter dash, you can heat on the track. Everybody else on the infield, not in the 200, please have a seat. 1,500-meter run. Final call. First call, boys and girls, 4x400-meter relay. need a coach from Kincaid, Houston Christian, St. Thomas, and St. John's to meet me at the timing stand.
Thank you.
Next event on the track, girls, 1600 meter run, followed by the boys.